Right, so for this exercise, again, we need a resistant band around the thighs just above the knee. We're going to be in golf posture, and from here, we're going to be taking zigzag steps. So we go back, feet together. Just a little touch of the feet, of the foot, sorry, on the ground. We take that zigzag step back. Also repeat the zigzag in the forward movement.